Today I got a question from one of my subscribers, and the question was, how do I stay fit while working at a full-time desk job? Now, to answer this question, I came up with 5 simple solutions that you and anybody can use in any type of desk job you do. So the first thing you want to do is figure out how you can make yourself move. You want to try to move every single hour. I know it might not be practical for everybody, especially if that offends your boss, but you have to figure out a way to move every hour. So there are 8 hours at a regular desk job, 1 hour for break, so let's say 7 hours. So you want to figure out how to at least move 6 times in that work day. So one way you could do this, set an alarm, set some kind of timer that triggers every hour, and you want to move at least 250 steps. It's always a good idea to have a Fitbit or some kind of pedometer that you can, or accelerometer that you can carry with you, which actually does the reminder sometimes. So you want to take at least 250 steps every single hour. Now, this could be your bathroom break if you need it to be. A really nice trick I like to use is drink lots of water. So the more water you drink, the more sooner you want to go to the bathroom. So you are sort of forced to move. So that's one way you can do that. Another way is getting a standing desk. Now, I know this might not be practical for everybody, but some companies are moving to getting a standing desk, or at least a desk that is movable. You can ask your HR or your department to consider getting one, because it is good for everybody's health. If you can get that, that's good. If not, why not you stand for a little while, like that every hour that you're moving, instead of working while sitting, just stand and work for a while. Another really good, I love this one, this is my favorite recommendation, is getting a fitness ball instead of a chair. So replace your chair for a few days a week, or maybe a half of the day, with a fitness ball, and sit on the ball instead of your chair. That will actually help you work out without you even noticing. So you will start feeling your muscles get tighter. And it's a really good way. I've seen a lot of people do it. I've seen a few of my clients who do it. And there's really nothing wrong with that, because no one's going to tell you not to use your desk chair. You can just bring your own chair. And I'm sure everybody in your office will look at you and get inspired and also get one. So I think you can be a good trendsetter. So do that. It's going to help. You'll be busy bouncing on that fitness ball. And in a few weeks, you'll notice, maybe in a day or two, you'll notice that your muscles are getting tighter and you have this burning sensation, which means that something's happening. Number 4, make really good use of your lunchtime. Usually, a lot of people get about 1 hour of lunchtime. So use at least the first half hour to do some kind of workout. Do maybe a power walk or a jog or anything for like 20 minutes to half an hour where you are doing excessive cardio, because if you are working a full-time job, you probably do not have enough time in the day before or after your job to actually do a lot of workouts. So this is actually a really good time to squeeze it in. Either go out, or if you have a gym at your office, you're really lucky, just go do 20 to 30 minutes of some kind of cardio. And there you go, and then have your lunch. That would be one of the best ways and best recommendations I can give you. The last but not least is very important for a lot of people who work at a desk job. You usually have an energy crash around 3 p.m. That's because you're not having regular meals. So you want to make sure that you have a regular snack and lunch, and then snack again. So you want to eat every 3 to 4, or maybe 4 to 5 hours. So it's always good, if you haven't eaten breakfast, remember the first thing you want to do is eat breakfast, whether it's at home or at the office. and a few hours, maybe 3 or 4 hours after that, if it's not lunchtime yet, I want you to have a snack. Regardless, you have to eat every 3 to 4 hours. A lot of people have a crash at 3 p.m. So I would recommend that you plan a snack before or around at 3 p.m. What you can have for a snack would be a fruit, a cheese or a yogurt, and some nuts. There you go. These are your 5 tips for staying fit while working at a full-time desk job.